Hello, everybody. We are back with more. I was about to say Resident Evil. We are here with Wind Waker Randomizer. I am on a completely different randomizer. Same software. What I did this time is I was like, well, I don't think, even though I'm getting my butt kicked, I don't think this is hard enough. So, what was it? I do not have a sword. I do not start out with a sword at all. I still have a shield, as you can see in the checklist. I have a shield. I still start out with the Sail and the Wind Waker and those two songs. I do not have my sword. I have to look for it. Let me pull up the settings. Item locations randomized, dungeons, puzzle secret caves, great fairies, mini games, island puzzles, eye wreath chests, tingle chests, combat secret caves, free gifts, battle squid mini games. So Splooshky Room is randomized. The first video it wasn't. Because I didn't mess with the settings at all. I just hit randomize on default. Lookout platforms and rafts are randomized. Sunken treasure from Triforce charts. Sunken treasure from treasure charts. Submarines, miscellaneous, savage labyrinths, and mail. Key lunacy is also turned on, so keys, maps, and compasses are somewhere random in the game. So they are not randomized inside the dungeon, they are randomized anywhere. So I could go find the compass to Tower of the Gods inside the chest under Grandma's house. It is completely random. It is heavily randomized. It is not max settings. I just noticed my settings got all messed up. Why is everything all resized and moved? And then I also noticed there was a setting that flips the x-axis for the camera, so that will fix the complaint that I had about the camera being inverted. So the camera is now regular. And then I also noticed there was some settings to change my appearance. So I customized the colors of Link's tunic. Let's get started. I haven't messed with this. And the starting island is randomized as well, so we don't start on Outset Island. Where are we? Yeah, but here we go. We got a new color scheme. Oh no. Okay. I have no idea where I am. Okay. Let's go ahead and get into here. Alright. So, where should I go? That Forsaken Fortress? That way? Here we go. Forsaken Fortress over. How about we go there? Should I go there? There's some chests we can get over there. Oh god! Where's my boat? Where's my boat? Where'd my boat go? Oh god, can we get to him? I think we might drown before we get there. Oh no! This is already off to a bad start. Oh no. check for Sacred Fortress. Because even if we don't have anything, there's still some chest and speaker chat. I wonder, is it going any faster? Because that's about the speed that I usually see people do. The sail pump. I don't think I can get in there. Yeah, I can get in there. How do you get into Forsaken Fortress later on in the game? Because I know you revisit it later in the game. Hey, where should we go? What is this? Crescent Moon Island? Is there anything for us there? Let's go to Windfall. It doesn't really look like I'm going any faster spamming it like that. Ah, I wasn't fast enough. So a little bit to the left. Oh god, more bombs. Where's this place? This isn't on the map. Okay, wait. Did we come right back to where we started? Did I seriously just come back right? Oh my god. It's on this raft. Anything good? Money is always good. No money is never good. No. Get the shiny. My precious. Alright. Hold on. Okay, so right that way. Oop. Yeah, that way. I'm not so sure if I'm actually starting to think maybe it does. Go faster with pumping faster. I just figured it was like a speed cap, like eventually you go so fast that you won't go faster. Hold on. What do you have? It wouldn't let me take the freaking Wind Waker out. Oh, let me change button. I'm hitting the wrong button, that's why. I want it on that button. God, I can't wait to play on an actual GameCube controller. I found my GameCube controller earlier before I started recording. So once I get my adapter and I can play this with the thing. Okay, so it's got a heart piece.
Yep.
So what's over across the bridge? Where'd you come from? Let's see. Who are... Oh! This. I don't have any money. Yes. So let's go to Windfall Island. Which way? That'll work. Yeah, it's not really noticeable unless you got stuff to look at. I think there's still a cap though. You could go faster, but... I actually want to try this. Doesn't it, like, it starts going up in value? Maybe not. There we go. Ah, I missed it. Oh well. Well, we got some starting a little bit more money for starting. It just immediately clears up. Wow. Reminds me of South Carolina. Here in South Carolina. I'm English today, dude. Reminds me, like, here in South Carolina. Okay, let's go free Tingle. Let's see what Tingle's got. Okay, go away. See what Tingle has. Item I ever get is the grappling hook. No freaking way. I'm cheating. No. I refuse to believe that my first freaking item was the grappling hook. What is the odds of that? Good night. Hold on. Let me open, let me figure out what the odds of that is. So, let's see, random, YT, spoiler log, okay, there's my permalink, command prompt, now I gotta reopen up the randomizer, one second. Oh, it's already got my... I didn't even have to go get my permalink. It's already still in the randomizer. 1 in 258. Wouldn't that be as, like, a decimal? As a 0.003 chance. Oh my god, dude. Earth Temple Dungeon Map. Okay. Yeah, this is right there. I was saying earlier how the dungeon items are also randomized around the world. So, so I would have to explore the place or the whole world, trying to get like keys and crap before I could even complete the dungeon. So. What was the way I had to go? I don't even remember where to go. I don't even remember. I just aimlessly wandered. Okay. 5 ruby. No 5 ruby. I hate this going backwards, huh? There we go. Dang it, I wish I could have used that. Oh well. There we go. I was about to say, I distinctly remember the 5 rubies. What's in here? 10 ruby. What is that sound effect for when you try to move the camera, but it's locked? I'm actually gonna go ahead and crawl my whole way out. So I don't have to go through the water. I have no idea what that was. I get lost. Alright, so let's go see what the dancer has. Is this? You got a reward for all 5 tingle stretches. 500 ruby. I have never seen this ever as a kid. I have never seen this before. Holy crap. But our wallet can only hold 200 of it. That sucks. I forgot grappling hook. There we go. Marked it off the thing. I gotta click it back on. There we go. Alright. That was everything I've got, right? Yep. Alright. So, now I'm trying to go through here. Really? Alright, a 20! Good God, I didn't know I thought the jars only went up to 10. Good God. Yeah, I'm feeling it now. This is the freaking randomizer right here. This is the run. Oh. This is the run of all runs. Holy freaking crap, dude. Alright, let's go. Why am I gathering rupees when I just got a 500 that filled my whole wallet? Why am I sitting here going for rupees when my wallet is full? I wish my real wallet was full. Look at me, I was getting ready to go get those 30 rupees in the back. Oh my God. Alright. cat. Freaking cat.
Splish.
Hey, there's a tiny one. I don't have enough bombs. Ah, oh, you suck. It always sucks when you outline them. It took forever. It only took 60 rubies. Oh god, I hit this 50. I hate this. There's one. There's two. Back to back. No way back to back. Hey, heart piece. There's two. We got two more. One more, actually. If we do this twice, we get a reward for. Okay. We get a reward for cleaning it, and then. Only using 20. Oh crap. Then we have to we can only use 20. I hate this. Come on. Dang it. Oh, I hate this. We beat it, but it took all the bombs. We actually got lucky. But we get a consolation prize because we didn't beat it under the 20. We got most of our money back, at least. So we keep spamming this. I'm gonna keep doing this till I finally forget it. 50-50? Okay. Okay. I have a good feeling. I have a good feeling we're gonna ruin this. I feel that's good enough to freaking end the video right there. No way. Where'd it go? There we go. Alright, so we're gonna get 50 rubies for beating it, and then. What do we get? Okay. No! I did not want to play. Okay. Combo breaker. Alright, let's go grab this. There we go. Back up for max money. Let's go see what Beetle's got. Since he's. Hopefully he's in the area. I just realized I took her with the 30 minute mark. God damn it. Well, I guess it's. What did we get done? We didn't really get a whole lot done. I really don't want to end the video, but we already hit our 30 minute mark. I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. Even though I don't want to. But I want to keep my videos under 30 minutes. So I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. I'm gonna be playing a lot of this, so stay tuned if you like it. Yeah.